Brooke Salamone, and I am a current junior at Pace University's New York City campus. And today I'm coming to you live from my house in Freehold, New Jersey, in quarantine, like all the rest of us, to tell everyone a little bit about myself and why I chose Pace University. So let's get started. So I figured I'd show everyone a little surprise, and what better way to start telling everyone why I chose Pace University than to pull up an image from when I actually toured myself. This was an image from my first Pace-bound event I attended at the university. I had toured prior, but this day was the day I committed to the university, so it's very sentimental to me. As you can see, April 22nd, 2017. Oh gosh, I feel old. But this is an image of me and my dad with our Pace mascot T-Bone, Go Setters, and this was the day I committed to Pace. So when I toured Pace for my first time, I had already set in my mind I wanted to go to a university near or in New York City because of the amenities and the opportunities the city provided. But the number one thing for me was to find a community on campus. When I toured Pace my first time and stepped foot on campus, I knew it was the place for me. I knew it was going to be my home away from home because of the community we offer. At the end of the day, you can take classes, you can do internships, you can go anywhere, but when the lights go down and it's nighttime, you come home to your campus, to your community, with students from all over the world. We celebrate diversity, we celebrate individuality, we celebrate being unique, and for me, that was the number one seller. I got to come back at the end of the day, sit in the caf with my friends, and feel like I really was a part of a home. Pace is my home, and our unique, diverse community truly was one of the number one reasons why I chose university. So that's the first reason. I'm going to talk a little bit about my second reason next. On top of Pace University having an amazing community on campus with students who represent diversity from across the globe, another reason I chose to attend Pace University myself was because of its amazing internship opportunities. When I came to tour the campus as a junior in high school, my tour guide was able to stand in front of us and tell us that as a senior, she obtained 5 internships during her time at the university. To me, that was amazing. I had never heard of anything like that before, and I said to myself, I want to be just like her. Now, I can confidently stand in front of everyone today and say that I have obtained 4 internships during my time at the university thus far as a junior communication studies major with a concentration in journalism and digital storytelling. My first internship was with a smaller media company called Quibble Media, where I got to write articles for their pop culture section and even implement fun interactive quizzes. From there, I was able to transition into an internship with Bold TV. There, I worked on the production side of television. I even got to work with smallest celebrities where I would mic them and get them ready to go on to set. And I wrote some articles that were featured on the Apple News app. Now, those internships had transitioned for me to prepare myself for my current internship today with The Wendy Williams Show. This is my second semester there. During my first semester, I worked as a production intern where I got to cast segments such as Hot Topics and Ask Wendy. This was amazingly fun and such a great experience. Then, during my time at the first semester, I was able to expand my horizons and get to know more people at the company to get my current position today as the executive intern with The Wendy Williams Show, where I work directly with Wendy and her personal assistant. This has been such an amazing opportunity, and at the end of the day, I couldn't have done it without Pace University. I truly can call Pace my home away from home, and I love it with my whole heart, and I'm so passionate. So at the end of the day, I would hope to make Pace your home just like it's mine. Thank you, and I hope to see you all in the future coming years.
Hi everyone, it's tour guide Mitchell. I'm currently a freshman studying BA acting as part of the International Performance Ensemble. Now, before I came to Pace, I knew that I wanted a top-tier performing arts program that also had faculty that were working in the industry, and that's exactly what I'm getting. I also knew that I wanted to be in New York City, and after my first visit to Pace, I absolutely fell in love with the area. Pace is right in the center of the financial district, which means we're in walking distance of Seaport, the World Trade Center, and Wall Street. I absolutely love the diversity that I see, and the architecture is just breathtaking. I also know that Pace takes advantage of being in the city by doing events all around that allowed me to just explore. I had also heard a whole bunch about how incredible Pace's Career Service Center is. and how they're able to connect you with hundreds of job opportunities and internships. But they're also able to make sure that you have a polished resume and cover letter, or whatever you need to make sure that you're prepared going into an interview. I feel like PACE as a whole really prepares you to go into an adult life and prepares you for going into a career in New York City. Before I actually committed to PACE, I did attend a PACE-bound event. Now, it was at this PACE-bound event that I was completely convinced that this was where I wanted to go. I met some of my best friends that I'm still friends with today, along with people that I actually work with at the Welcome Center. So I always am very thankful for PACE-bound for giving that to me. Now, it's kind of hard to tell you about PACE-bound, but I can show you. Discovered the community at PACE and how it takes people from a bunch of different backgrounds and bunch of different passions and puts them together in a city that makes them feel driven.